Hey, guys.
Wanda?
It's Gwen, actually. I'm from another dimension. My name is Gwen Stacy. I was bitten by a radioactive spider. And for the last 2 years, I've been the one and only Spider-Woman. You guys know the rest. I joined a band. Saved my dad. I couldn't save my best friend, Peter Parker. So now I save everyone else. And one day this weird thing happened. Really weird.
What? I gotta do this alone? How come you guys never come save my Earth? Certified web warrior at your service. All this cross-dimensional stuff messes with the head. I consider this an alternate reality. It's all perspective. I did not sign up for that. My father is going to flip if he finds out I'm here. I really should be at band practice. Ready? Set? Go! If we live through this, my band is playing the after party. I'm a drummer. So I guarantee the beats won't stop coming. Punch, web, kick, repeat. Hooray for us, I guess. Does your mom know you do this? Not happening. Laters. Yay for you. Wanna be my sidekick? Spider-Woman to you. You're the lamest, and I've met Spider-Ham. Whatever. This is as happy as I get. One, two, three. Well, how about that? Those were some sick beats. That almost would have been cute if it wasn't so sad. This one's got some guts. Hands off the hoodie, creeper. Oh, am I supposed to know who you are? Tonight, the part of defeated loser will be played by you. We can't all have natural talents. Audition's over. Don't call us. We'll call you. Anyone else feel kind of bad for them? No? Just me? You're a lot tougher in my universe. Oh, no, no, no. Easy now.
That doesn't feel right.
That's more like it. Don't have these on my world. Speed it up, geezers. This is taking forever. Do you want a redo? Because that felt like a practice set. Whoa! Heads up! Is it over? Can I go home now? What's up? That did not go as planned. Solo's over. Join in anytime!